I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to empty the trash in Google Photos on your Android device. Are your Google Photos starting to get a little crowded with unwanted snapshots and videos? Whether you're freeing up space or simply tidying up your digital memories on your Android device, knowing how to effectively manage your Google Photos trash is essential. Step 1. Open the Google Photos app on your Android device. Step 2. Tap Trash in the menu. Step 3. If you want to just delete individual photos, tap Select and then tap to place a checkmark on the photos you want to delete from Google Photos. Tap Delete after selecting those photos. Those photos will be removed immediately. Alternatively, if you want to delete all of the photos and completely empty the Google Photos trash on your Android device, tap the vertical ellipses at the top of the screen to open a menu and then tap Empty Trash at the top of the screen. A window pops up letting you know that these items will be permanently deleted from your Android account. Tap Delete Permanently. Those photos will be removed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.